First half started by Real Madrid. This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane in central defence. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Bayern Munich's lineup. Sven Ulreich plays in goal. David Alaba starts with Rafinha in the fullback positions. Arjen Robben starts with Franck Ribéry looking to provide width. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Thomas Müller. And that advantage suits Bayern Munich. There's good progress with this attack. Got the tackle in. Modric. Benzema. Now Casemiro. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. And that's going to be a goal kick. This is the kind of pitch that I think attacking players favour, Alan, don't they?
I think they do, yeah, because it means mistakes from defenders. And, you know, a little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
David Alaba. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Thiago. There's some potential in this move. Vida. And here's the shot. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Bale. There's the interception. Karim Benzema. Gareth Bale. Attacking now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. The great Real Madrid. Hoping for victory here, but knowing that it might not just be a simple task. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Cut out by Ribéry. Good forward play from them. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Missed with a chance to go into the lead now. Oh, he was away. Alan, he was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now. Very good stop here.
Sven Ulreich is the goalkeeper, who had an easy task there. Here is Rodriguez. Here's Casemiro. Found his teammate well.
The shot's on!
And Real Madrid get the corner. Now he's lost the ball. Luka Modric with the cross. Got the ball away from him with the tackle. Modric. Great interception. He can't get past Pepe. Karim Benzema. Benzema. Real Madrid look. And it will be a free kick here. Modric. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Defenders worried now about...
Shoots!
A damp moment on a damp day.
for him. Was an opportunity, but he couldn't keep his footing at all.
It's not easy when the ball and the pitch is so wet. Your timing's got to be spot on.
Here come Real Madrid.
Now the shot!
Offside called, and we can see again now. Well, it's a good call.
Yeah, I think it was. And in the end, not a difficult one, because there was a couple of yards in it, I think.
Casemiro to get into more advanced positions. They're going to press higher up the pitch, the home team.
Yeah, they really need to put the opposition under more pressure than they have been.
Getting into an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo. Vida. Arjen Robben, Arturo Vidal, and across comes Sergio Ramos, Carvajal, Frank Ribery, now Casemiro, Thiago. Real Madrid still trying to get an impact onto this game. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it.
Look how quick he reacted.
It's a poor shot, really, in the circumstances. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Ronaldo! Must be! And he scores!
Big cheers around the stadium. They think that this is the moment that will win them the title. Victory, of course, guarantees that today.
It does have that feel about it, doesn't it? Oh, what a goal it was!
A goal from Real Madrid.
Now, the keeper's a little disgusted with these defenders because they just haven't come to his aid there after a good save.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Lewandowski. Here's Ribery. David Alaba. One shot, one on target for Bayern Munich.
Yeah, there's been nothing wrong with the finishing. Kept this goalkeeper extremely busy here.
He's coming forward with some danger. Here, the challenge is a good one. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. Let's take another look at James Rodriguez's goal.
Well, we say open goals, don't we, in these circumstances, but you've just got to keep your concentration. Easy to mess it up.
Held off the defender with good touches here. Modric. Short passes, keeping the ball. Makes a challenge here. On to the attack now. And now it's a cross from Arjen Robben. Blocked well by the defender. James Rodriguez. Well read by the defender. To an advanced position, Cristiano Ronaldo.
He's got his shot off now.
Shot blocked here.
Here's Ribéry. Tackle goes in.
Vida.
And here comes Robben. It's Rodriguez.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
Opportunity here. Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Here's Rafinha. And here comes Robben.
The pass not completed, really.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And the goalkeeper positively off his line makes the ball hit.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
Oh, well, there weren't many chances in that first half, Alan, but the breakthrough has been made.
Yeah, it does have the look of the match that...